Is everyone here?
No, we're not all here. We lost Ross.
I'm still with you.
What?
There's someone in there with him. I can feel it.
Delgado, can you hear me?
Rawlings, it's me, Ross. I don't know what happened. I think I'm in him. Put those away, damn it. It's me.
Prove it.
Jesus Christ, Paul. Should I tell them about Prague, or do you want to trust me on this one?
Well, no shit.
Where's Frank? What have you done with him?
He's still here. He's just resting.
Resting my ass, puto? Get the fuck out of my head!
We saw you die. Leech killed you.
Not all of me.
Fascinating. I want you to try linking to Abby. Can you do that for me?
Well, let's see.
Asshole.
Abby, can you hear me?
Ross? I hate this. Get out! You're smothering me!
Calm down, Abby.
Hey, Abby, we got a joke for you. How many telekinetic lesbian snipers does it take to clear a road? Hey, congratulations, Abby. Now you finally know what it's like to have a man inside you.
Fuck you.
Still me, Billy. Do you want to talk to Frank?
I know it's you. Hell, if it wasn't for you and Rawlings, I'd still be back in the asylum.
You don't have to thank me.
I'm not thanking you. That place was hell, but compared to this? Shit. At least there I could have ended it whenever I wanted. You got me into this. I'm counting on you to get me out. We clear?
We're clear.
If you need my blood magic, you can link to me when you need to. Just don't screw up, or you'll have to deal with Frank.
Does anyone have any idea where we are?
I think a more appropriate question is when we are.
Captain Ross, if you need to jump to me, you have my permission.
You sure you're okay with that, Cole? It's kind of, invasive.
You're just another network, sir.
It's Leech's men.
Just when I thought this couldn't get any better.
There's another one!
Establishing temporal loop.
Here they come!
Frank out! engaged.
Contribute your face in time.
Born?
I don't think so.
How are these assholes still alive? That was like, what, 70 years ago?
65.
What about the previous squad? How did they close the breach?
We don't know. They never came back out.
Well, that's just fucking beautiful. Maybe they left us a note!
Delgado, holster your goddamn weapon!
Frank, what's wrong with you?
I didn't sign up for no fucking suicide mission.
If you're gonna point that at me, you better use it.
What have you done?
Oh, fuck!
Frank, stop it!
What the hell is wrong with you, man?
Paul!
Delgado, stand down! Abby, constrict him.
Sir, do you think you can resurrect him?
One way to find out. Everybody stand back.
while. Jones, I want you to place this man under arrest.
Don't do it, Jones. He's lying. What else isn't he telling us?
Delgado, you accidentally discharged your weapon.
That was no accident.
Right, Delgado?
Sure. An accident.
This isn't over.
You should have let them kill one another. It would have saved me the trouble. You are outmatched. Relinquish your souls to me, or you will suffer eternal torture.
I think she wants us to surrender.
Pues, at least she's kept her sense of humor.
Lichthammer, I am Father Paul Rawlins of the United States Army Chaplain Corps. The war is over. The fatherland has fallen. Let us pass, and we will do what we can to release you and your men from this purgatory.
You dare to address me? I will tear your manhood from you and feed it to your victuals.
Lichthammer was a powerful psychic in her own right. There's no telling what she's capable of now that she's been assimilated by the Firstborn.
Establishing temporal loop.
Thanks. Ross, if you need to jump into me, you have my blessing.
Jonesy, you okay? Jones needs you, Ross!
the grace of God.
Just make sure we keep our eyes open.
Who are you? Identify yourselves.
I think they're clean, Nige.
You sure? The big man there was setting things on fire.
Don't fucking touch me.
Well now, who's been making pacts with fire demons? Nasty business that.
You're as mad as I am. Let them go, Nige. I think they're safe.
No hard feelings, chum.
I'm Major Patrick Buckland of the Black Watch, Office of Strategic Services, and this is Corporal Nigel Barnden.
Apologies for the reception, but it's been a long time since we've seen new faces in here.
Pat Buckland? The same Pat Buckland that served alongside Aleister Crowley in the OSS? You knew my father, Gideon Rawlings. We're with Jericho, same as you.
Bloody hell. Then the breach is open again?
65 years.
That all? Thank heavens we didn't have to wait as long as the last lot, eh?
The last?
You all might want to sit down for this.
Nothing makes much sense here in the Pixies. None of the normal rules apply. Death, hunger, day, night. If you die, the flies take you, and when you return, you may look human, but you belong to the Firstborn. You know about the Firstborn, right?
God creates this thing, discovers it's too bloody powerful, and decides to wipe it off the face of the Earth. But he can't kill it, so he creates the Pyxis, this box, if you like. It's like a little slice of reality was carved out as a toy box, and wear the toys. It doesn't go away, mind you. It just sits, and it waits for some poor, disillusioned bastard to set it free. But this time, it grows larger, and when mankind manages to shut it away again, it takes a little piece of our world back to its prison. And of course, it waits, and it grows stronger. So the next time it gets out...
It takes more of our world back with it.
And each time, seven poor bastards blessed with a conjuring are sent into the breach to strike at its heart and send it away.
Until the next time, that is.
What was that?
Unwanted guests.
We'll have to continue our story some other time. We need to get you to the breach and past Jerry's defenses.
Bloody hell!
All right, chaps. Stay close and follow me.
There's one!
One. That'll do nicely.
That's the last of them. For now. Hate to say it, but I think we're in trouble. They built the gateway to the next level of the Pixies directly over the temple ruins. We need to get your team as close as we can.
Jerry thinks he's gone and got one over on us. Little does he know that we had Private Tuck rig the whole bloody place to explode should they ever overrun us. Ready to give him a bollocking, Tuck?
You know what I think? I think we're in hell.
Here they come. They got Tuck! Damn! We need to trigger that detonator.
Jericho, suppressing fire. Abby, think you could do anything about the detonator?
By the grace of God.
Sir, I'm detecting another intersection of ley lines nearby.
Right you are. He was gonna march them right through those gates there, down the Path of Souls, and from there...
The world.
Jerry's built that gate right over the top of the bridge that leads deeper into the Pixis. Which means first we've got to get through that in one piece.
No, this way! Cheers, love!
Here they come!
Thank you.
spotted. Took your time, didn't you?
That's one less for them to worry about.
Missile inbound!
Keep it up, assholes!
I must have an angel watching over me.
Incoming! We're getting our asses beat out here! Jones, find us a way through!
Incoming fire!
Jones, is there anything on the other side of this wall that we can use to break through?
You Yanks aren't very subtle, are you? Every Jerry from miles around is going to come running now. I think we need a new approach, lads. Why don't a team of you go after Lichthammer, and the rest of us create a diversion? Maybe draw off some of the defenders.
Okay, Church, Rawlings, and Cole will go after Fraulein Lichthammer. The rest of you stay behind and lead the diversionary assault.
Is everyone okay?
Thank you, sir.
May the Lord's mercy descend upon you.
There's another one.
down! Papa Rollins, it's serious, I wrote it! Defending position, sir!
What? Oh.
That's all of them.
You come to join us? We never turn down good flesh, especially not a man of God. How's your faith today, Father?
I've come to have a word with you, Anna.
Only if you're prepared to beg for it.
It wasn't a request.
Establishing temporal loop.
Impasse taught you well, so obedient. Where did you ever find them, Father?
Ignore her. Been doing this for 40 years and they still can't think of a single original thing to say.
Original? How's this for original? The Blood Witch wants you with fuck her the way her father did. Isn't that right?
I'll take it from here. Step away from her. In nomine patri.
Do you think the word of God has any meaning here, pederast? Son of a whore! Defiler of children!
Amen!
Who are you?
That explains her reluctance to cooperate. The gateway to the next level of the Pyxis. Somehow she's absorbed it. Made herself the key to opening the breach. It's inside of her. Billy, rejoin the others and help with the diversion. Now we'll take our friend here to the gateway.
Here they come.
Thank you.
There's one!
We need you, Billy. You're the only one skilled in sanguomancy.
What do I do?
Spill her blood and open the gateway. Hurry! We can't hold her much longer.
He's deceived you all! Kill me and there's no way back to your world!
For God's sake, do it!
Please! Please! Help me, Philomena!
Only my daddy called me Philomena. My name's Billy.
That looks like your train.
Aren't you coming?
Wouldn't do you much good, I'm afraid. The Firstborn's had plenty of time to get to know us. It can smell us centuries away. We'd be more a liability than a help. Besides, we have to take precautions, just in case, see?
In case what?
In case you don't succeed. You can't close the breach.
Someone's got to stay behind and make sure the next lot make it through. Such is the fate of Jericho, I'm sorry to say. Life's great reward.
Sir, the breach is weakening. We need to go.
Oh, and Captain! Once you get on the other side, get to the fortress as fast as you can. The Templars will tell you the rest.
Did he say Templars? How far back have we gone?
We're not gonna find out standing around here.
According to planetary alignment, the year is 1213 AD, sir. Which way?
Jones, you got any hunches we can follow?
The riverbed feels right.
Free to engage, sir?
Yeah.
target, sir.
That fortress is definitely 13th century Crusades, maybe older. It sure doesn't look that old.
Okay.
Knee deep in blood and shit. Business as usual, eh?
You're all right, Cole. engaged!
Thank you.
There's the child. See if you can get me closer, Jones. There's a lever. I think some telekinesis is in order.
You first.
Afraid of heights, pussy?
No. Just falling from them.
Omega Team, suppressing fire. Alpha Team, across the bridge now!
You cannot help them. They belong to the children now. The damned ones can smell your souls. It calls to them like fresh carrion to a jackal. We must get you inside. This way. Stay close, brothers.
What about our men? We're not leaving without them.
You cannot help them now. Please, this way. All will be explained soon.
It's a trap!
Your friends are the least of your worries. I have delivered the heathens as you requested, Your Grace.
Your dedication and sacrifice to our Lord will be greatly rewarded. You and your men have earned your place in the Kingdom of Heaven 1,000 times over.
Don't be a jackass. He's lying. He's trying to set the firstborn free!
Silence, witch! You dare address the Seraphim Gabriel?
Rise, my son. There is still much work to do for our Lord.
Of course, Your Grace. It will be my honor. What will you have us do with the heretics?
Leech, I want you to know, when I get out of here, I'm gonna eat your soul.
Let them entertain the children.
There has to be another way out of here.
This just keeps getting more and more fucked up.
Ross? Tell me that's you.
Abby, I think I hear your mama calling.
I can hit that. Fucker!
Let's move!
Anything else?
Hey, motherfucker!
clear.
Looks pretty weak. I bet Abby could knock that down. So much as sneeze at it.
More ammo! Cool!
Just starting to have fun.
Let's hunt some meat bags. The fire spirit's getting peckish.
Thank you.
That was easy.
Does anyone else hear that? It sounds like crying.
Stay back! Abby, bind him!
You were one of the Knights Templar, right?
No knights left here. Just blind fools and heretics.
Come on, we're wasting time. We need to find a way out.
There is no way out. We are in a prison inside a prison inside a prison.
Tell me everything. Start from the beginning.
In the year of our Lord, 1213, a young bishop, Malthus Sinclair, convinced Pope Innocent III that he had discovered the site for the Garden of Eden, and that it was in the hands of infidels. He volunteered to lead a crusade to take it back.
And your men were sent to help him capture Al-Khali?
On the contrary, we were sent to stop him. When word of Malthus's plot reached the Templar Knights, we left for Al-Khali at once. But by the time we arrived, the children, they were already dead.
What children?
Malthus had convinced the Pope that Christian children could not be harmed by heathen spear tip or arrow, and so a child army arrived 3 days before us and marched against the Saracens. The blood from their slaughter opened the breach. I'm sure you can guess the rest of this tale. We've been here ever since. I wasn't the first to lose my mind, nor the last.
What about the bishop?
Oh, he's down there still, in the crypt with the children he sent to die. That place belongs to them now. If that's where your friends are, you best say a prayer and leave it at that.
Fuck that. Time to go.
You're coming with us.
With you. Even if they'd allow it, where should I go? There's nothing outside these walls, or the countless walls beyond. If you do find your way to the next breach, be sure to send my regards to the Centurion. I'm sure he's still hanging about somewhere.